Good morning, children. Today's our topic is geometrical shapes. So in this class, we will learn solid figures. Okay, solid figures consist many shapes. Okay, and solid figures is also known as 3D shapes. 3D shapes, that means three dimensional shapes. And I have already made the five figures on the board. You can see here. The first figure is cube. This is the shape of cube. And the second figure is, it is the shape of cuboid. And the third figure is cone. And the fourth figure is cylinder. The last figure is sphere. These five figures are consistent solid shapes. And each figure have a different number of faces, edges and vertices. Okay. So firstly, whenever any person will ask you what is solid shapes and how many figures are consistent solid shapes, so you have to say solid shapes have consist, there are five figures: cylinder, cone, sphere, cube and cuboid. Okay, in the next class I will teach you the definition of cube, cuboid, cone, cylinder. Okay. Thank you so much. Have a nice day to you all.